one's called Indian Chief. That's what I tried to do. He always listened to the words I said. And if he did, at least he'd pretend. I realize now what I didn't think. He really is my best friend. Indian Chief.